Good morning, my good students. Welcome to the online class. Today we are going to learn a new English composition exercise number 5. Exercise number 5, date. You have to write in your composition note today, date. Recipe writing. Maggi noodles. Ingredients. 1 pack Maggi. 1 tablespoon oil. 1/2 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, 1/4 cup finely chopped onion, 1/4 cup finely chopped tomatoes, 1/4 cup carrots thinly sliced, 1/4 cup capsicum sliced, 1 tablespoon tomato ketchup, 1/4 teaspoon chili powder, salt to taste, chopped coriander for topping. These are all the ingredients to add Maggi noodles. That's why the main things for this recipe writing to preparing Maggi noodles. It's a health for you. Why? I tell to you, have to add more vegetables. Vegetables only main in this recipe writing. This is a title of ingredients. It's a main one. 1 pack Maggi, 1 tablespoon oil, 1/2 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, 1/4 cup finely chopped onion, 1/4 cup finely chopped tomatoes, 1/4 cup carrots thinly sliced, 1/4 cup capsicum sliced, 1 tablespoon tomato ketchup, 1/2 teaspoon chili powder, salt to taste, chopped coriander for topping. Maggi noodles 1 packet, ginger garlic, you know, inji, vellapudu. This is the English format for this ingredients. Tomato also, you know, carrot also, you know, capsicum also, you know, tacos, chili powder also, you know, tomato also, you know, next coriander leaf, kothamalli, that leaf, karuvappilai kothamalli, Tamil karuvappilai kothamalli. Instructions: switch on the flame. Flame in adupu. Switch on the flame. Heat the oil in a pan and add ginger garlic. Heat the oil in a pan and add ginger garlic. Salt on high flame. Salt on high flame for a minute and add onions. Carrots, capsicum, tomatoes. Taste maker. Chili powder and salt. Cook well till it changes into a level of serve. Keep aside. Boil water in a saucepan. Dip the Maggie in water. Boil it for a minute. And mix the cooked sauce. Cook for a minute and toast well and top with. Chopped coriander leaves. Serve with tomato sauce. One more time I read it. Listen carefully. Instructions. Switch on the flame. Heat the oil in a pan and add ginger garlic. Toast on high flame for a minute and add onions, carrots, capsicum, tomatoes. Taste maker, chili powder and salt. Cook well till it changes into a level of sauce. Keep aside, boil water in a saucepan. Dip the Maggie in water. Boil it for a minute or two and mix the cooked sauce in it. Cook for a minute and toast well and top with chopped coriander leaves. Serve with tomato sauce. Thank you for watching this video. Next class, we will learn new things. Bye.